strikes with the back elbow. Earth-shaking power slam.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Big splash.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Nasty.
I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Whoa. Delivered into the barricade.
Turns it around.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Counters
into the swift chop block.
I don't know if I want to go on this trip, guys, but you might have to because it's the...
Deconstructing the knee there.
And we might be about
to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Whipping lariat. And this one might be headed ringside.
Whoa.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Ooh.
He's getting a little battered now.
Too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Face first into the chair.